Hello and welcome to Let's Play Dino Crisis Operation Wipeout. This was unlocked upon completing the main game, and some people requested that I play it. So to them, people, I say, okay. We have 5 minutes to eradicate all 10 dinosaurs within the time limit, then return to the drop zone and escape. So here we are! Regina, in her alternative costume. Let us bask in the glory of her outfit and purple shoes. Now, in my Dino Crisis LP, the main storyline, I was using all of my Resident Evil experience to dodge every creature I could possibly dodge. But the whole point of this is to kill everything. It's either them or me. And I don't plan to be killed at all. Not by these stupid dinosaurs. I am going to be so cross if I get tooth marks in my new outfit. So stay away from me. I have 10 of you guys to kill. So far, my first minute is nearly up and I've not killed any of you. Come on! Okay, one down. 9 to go. At least I've not been hurt yet. Right, and he's down. I'm going to try and get as many free shots in as I can. Die! Great! 8 more to go. Where's our next victim? Aha! Hello! Right. Whoa! I know. Ow! I'm going to use this to my advantage. Haha, now you can't get me. You stupid dinosaur. It's a good thing it doesn't know how the barrier switch works, or I would be in trouble. Hey, you're not dead, you liar. Now he's dead. Where do I go? No need to enter? Okay, how about down here? No need to enter. Well, how about this door? No. Okay, I guess we'll have to go back the way we came. This way. Uh-oh, only 3 minutes left. It's taken me 2 minutes to kill 3 dinosaurs and we have 7 left. It's time to start taking this seriously. You heard me. No more being silly. No more commenting on stupid things like Regina and her shiny purple shoes. Though, they are quite nice. Hooray! For the purpleness. I like purple, but I don't like dinosaurs. And we have 2! We're down to half time, so we may as well take advantage of this laser beam. And try not to walk into it. Because that's silly. We're down to 6 dinosaurs. 5, and now we're going to move on. We're down to 2 minutes. Can we do it? Hello. Uh-oh, I've run out of bullets. Okay, so it appears we have used up the rubbish ammo, and now we only have the good stuff left. And I can hear another dino. There you are. Okay, come on, lie down. No, when I said lie down, I meant die. Don't just lie down, silly. Okay, 3 more to go, and we have 2 here. And we're going to just stand back and shoot. And ow. Sorry, Regina. I wouldn't normally say this, but you do have an incredibly big bottom. Stay clear of all laser beams. We're nearly done. Okay, 1 more to go. 1 minute and 1 more dinosaur. After this, we'll have to run all the way back to the stairs. Hey! You can't do that to me. Don't you know who I am? Yeah! I have run out of bullets. Damn. Okay. Shotgun time. Now no one can stop me. He's dead. Now we have 42 seconds to run all the way back. Come on, Regina, run! We've made it this far, and we've saved all of our good ammo. Working our way up to what's next. Half a minute. To be honest, this makes me feel bad. I don't like killing dinosaurs. I'm sure there's a league against this sort of thing. No killing extinct creatures. I think in this 4 minutes and 42 seconds, I have killed more dinosaurs than I did in the entire main game. But I made it. Mission 2, 4 minutes to kill 6 dinosaurs, smarter and stronger enemies. Let's finish this ASAP. Oh, what? We've got our ammo back. Here I was, thinking we had to save all the good ammo for later, and we've got our handgun ammo back. It restores it! Typical! Fine, I'll just use all the ammo I've got. Who cares? This challenge has become a lot easier. No need to enter this way. How about the lab? You. Okay, well, there seems to be no need to save the good stuff, so we may as well use it now. Stupid dinosaur! How dare you not tell me this stuff? There I was, running around, trying not to get hurt by those two dinosaurs at the beginning, and all this time, I could have been using heavy firepower. I suppose for lone dinosaurs, I should use the handgun and use the shotgun for multiple dinosaurs in a room. There's no need to enter here. Okay, let's go back. Only 4 more targets to go. Plenty of time. So where are they? I think they might be down here. Hello. You're on your own, so you're going to get the handgun treatment. Stay there whilst I shoot you repeatedly. No, don't do that. I suppose the best thing to do is to shoot a couple of times, don't be greedy, and then run. Like this. No, don't reload, silly Regina. I want you to carry on shooting without reloading. Is that so much to ask? Clearly. Okay, 2 more targets. Any dinosaurs in here? Hello? Oh, sorry. Was you sleeping? Okay, so we practice running around and not getting attacked. Shoot a couple of times and run. One more to go. Where is it? I'm going to find you. Uh-oh. Right, okay, well, if we're going to have our ammo restored, we may as well just shoot it down with the shotgun. And we've still got 1.5 minutes to go. I'm sorry it had to come to this, but, you know, you're a carnivorous hostile predator and I am a human. We both know which of us is the most dangerous. Goodbye. You're dead. And now, let's run back to the stairs. Still a minute to go. It is true, though, that humans still poach and kill everything, even when a creature is on the brink of extinction. Bad humans. As long as we have the capacity to kill, we are the predators. And this mission is complete. So, we have 3 minutes to kill 7 targets. Your new targets are large and vicious. Be careful at all times so you can return alive. Oh no, not these guys.
No,
I don't want a hug. I don't have time. We've only got 2 minutes and 50 seconds. So, for now, let's make our life easier by using the lasers. God, you're stupid! The Therizinosaurus. Thick skin, thick brain. These laser beams seem to be getting in the way, and they kind of sting, but that doesn't seem to be registering. One of them is dead. Two of them are dead. Now let's carry on. We have 2 minutes 20 seconds to kill 5 more. Uh-oh. I'm going to switch over to something a little more effective. We don't have the safety of the laser beams this time, and these are quite annoying to kill.
Dodge!
Take this!
A grenade round.
And let's finish it off with our trusty shotgun.
Goodbye.
Now where do we go? To the port? Nope. Okay, let's go this way. 4 dinosaurs to kill in 2 minutes, and we've got to run all the way back.
It's getting dangerous.
What happens if we don't make it? Well, I've made it this far. I don't want to find out. So we're going to use a sleeping bullet on you and shoot him when he's down. You see, that's how we do things. When given the chance, you shoot them in the back. And if they're asleep, even better. That's the Rimmer Directive. So far, so good. But do we have time? We're running out. I hope we don't have to fight a boss.
You have 1 minute to kill a Tyrannosaurus Rex.
I'd never be able to do that. Okay, who's left? I can hear you. Right, they're both together, so let's use the grenade gun. Hey! Stop it! That wasn't very nice. Just because I'm trying to blow you up with a grenade round, that does not justify trying to scratch me with your claw. Let's use another tranquilizer dart. And switch over to the slag bullets.
Sorry!
Wow. We really need to put him to sleep to use this. It's so slow. Aha! We've found our last one. The poison dart kills an enemy in a single shot. Goodbye. We've done it! And we still have a quarter of a minute to spare. We just need to make it back. It's been good playing this little mini game, forcing me out of my comfort zone. This is the first time I've ever actually had to try and use the guns. I mean, I did kill some things in my main LP, but it was more of a special occasion. It was rare, but when I did, it felt special. Nearly there. Yay! We've done it! We have made it, and not a moment too soon. As the timer has nearly run out. I mean, if I just stood here, dawdling, not doing anything, I could die right now. It would be a really silly thing to do. Okay, I'm going. Mission complete. 10 minutes, 54 seconds. Okay. So, we have completed Operation Dr. Kirk, the main LP, and we just finished Operation Wipeout. So, thank you for watching. I'll see you later. Bye!